How is everybody today? Today we are live streaming BioShock and the original one. You know, might as well, right? I'm just doing some last minute things real quick. Yeah. Let's see here. Yeah, people will find it, hopefully. I've got that. Okay, got that. Okay, now let's see if the game will cooperate. That's what I feared. Okay, it actually froze my other screen. I fight with it every single time I go to record. And I'm sure it's working just fine for you guys. But it drives me up the wall. Excuse me. Because I can't see myself move. I can't see if the stream's still going or what. It's annoying. God dang it. I don't know why it does it too. It's like it doesn't want to be streamed. God dang it. I just want to see it. Sorry if this is creating a weird effect. And nobody's in the stream, so I can't ask for help. God. Did it do it? No, of course not. I'm moving. I'm not moving. Of course. I'm sorry. I am truly sorry about this. Did it work? No? Why the heck not? Okay. I don't know. Usually it fixes itself by now, but doesn't seem like it wants to. I'll try it like two or three more times. If it doesn't work, then I'll live with it. No. God. So I can't tell if a stream is going. Like it has a little tick thing. God, why? Why? Here, we'll jump to a different screen. Nope, still didn't work. Of course not. Why would it? Why the heck would it? Didn't work. Did not work. Yeah, there's nothing on my other screen now. Oh, something. Let's close out of that. Oh god, I hope I didn't break it. Game? Oh god. Can't be good at all. God dang it. Here, I will just restart it. Just asked me if I wanted to revert the settings. No. How pointless would that be? That's totally pointless. I don't think it worked that time either. Although we're gonna get to see the screen. Can't tell if anything's happening. Because now this screen is dark. God. I go through this fight every time I want to record. Sort of the most annoying game ever. God. I know I've spent like 10 minutes just trying to get it to work. Well, yep, copyright information, yep, obviously I don't own the rights to the game. Okay, we're back to this screen, back to that screen. God dang it, okay, I'll just live with it, but we gotta close out of one thing. There we go, okay, I'll live with it. Looks like I'm gonna have to. Looks like I'm gonna have to. Hopefully I don't, like, totally embarrass myself and just see this screen the entire time. That would be such a weird... see the starting screen the entire time. XSplit and this game apparently do not like each other. Okay, so last time a bomb went off. It was kind of toxic. We gotta heal ourselves now. Let's see here, I came from that direction. That's a corpse. Or at least I thought I came from that direction.
Andrew Ryan reminds us.
Oh, something's happening. Oh, you know what? It's Windows. It's freaking Windows that did that.
Make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
Apparently, I'm using too many resources, which I call BS on because. How many episodes have I played through, and there hasn't been... Oh, God. No, thank you. Haven't been this issue in the videos. Where's the whistling coming from? I wish I knew where I came from. Oh. I think I know where I am. I'm actually not where I left off. I went down the hall. Let's see here. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, yep, okay. That. There we go, we did it. There we go. Yeah, heal, please. Oh, come on. I didn't want to jump down there. Is there any things in there? No? Okay. Apparently I can't jump into there. Well, I kind of want them. I'm not gonna buy, you know, all of my inventory's worth. Ew, hi, I don't have to fight you. Correct? Correct. Oh, you know what? I should have taken a picture, Ruby. Yes, I still can. Turn around. There we go. Okay. I do believe we finished off the Big Daddy in here. We opened up that. Yeah. And we gotta deal with the stupid Houdini splicers. How many points? Ooh. Okay. Deal with the Houdinis, if at all possible. Oh, I see. It was pointless to come in here. Yeah, okay. Can I open it? No? Okay. Okay. So, I guess we will go down here. I'm sorry, what? What? Okay. I guess I really don't need to go in there. Yep, there's the Rosie. Okay, where is it? I'm sorry, what? That's a lot of sounds. Okay. Yep. Ain't having any of that. Bandages. Cool. Anything else? What? No, thank you. Ammo. Oh. Why are these all so hard to hack? I think we'll be fine. Look at the map. Let's see here. If I go up those stairs, it'll take me over there, but I really want to go over there. So, you know, yeah, let's make it our goal. Let's go over here. So I gotta go back up those stairs. That's alright. We can do that. Shouldn't be too hard. The humming is what really makes me nervous. And the coughing, I guess. Yes. We just go right in there, right? Find out. Hey, Rosie. Hi. Score too low. Score too low. There we go. Is this the room we wanted to be in? No. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, cool. Ooh.
Now, I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost the profits in Arcadia, part of the apples would ride on my hips. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell,
come
we
on.
Even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan would like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz, tooth and claw.
Where'd the other guy go? Okay. Missing anything? Could definitely use some bandages. First aid kits, yeah? Oh wow, I blew through all of my rounds. Of course I did. How are you crispy? Hey. Oh, that had to hurt. Weapon upgrade. Cool. Auto-loading clip effective quadruples the clip size of the pistol? Oh my god. Acceleration framework increases the damage of the machine gun. It's tempting. I'm gonna have to go with that one now. Potato chips. I still haven't figured out what the food's for. I think it gives us a little bit of health. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'll take. Oh, hi! What the heck? Did I do that? I must have. I'm done with you.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Okay. Oh god, what? 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 Oops. Who the heck lit that? Why is it all shiny here? Ooh, supreme field cake? I'll take all that. Oh, that was a good haul. Oh, that's a safe. That is a safe. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, yep. Oh god. Oh god. We're doomed. We're doomed! We're doomed from the start! God dang it. Okay, we're just gonna use the auto pack. Yep. Wow, yeah, that was a good haul too. My god. Definitely worth the auto hack. That's a blood stain. I'll take the pep bars. What's the point of this? Can I not go? I want to. How do I get through? How do I get through? There's gotta be a way. Because there's a thing right there. I want that thing. Now. Okay. Let me through! What am I hitting? Oh, is that a window? That is a window. I can't break through that, can I? Oh, I just had an epiphany. No, I can't even do it from there. What do I do? Wait, can I shoot them over there? I can obviously grab stuff. Excuse me? Can you open that up for me, please? Am I missing something obvious? I've gotta be, right? Gotta be. I want that diary. Fine. I guess I won't get that achievement. There's an achievement that basically says if you get all the diaries. Where'd she go?
Wasting my time, you horrid monster!
Quit surviving! My god! You took way too many bullets to the face. Okay. Now I guess we'll go through here. Yeah, okay. What's this over here? Sure. Sure. Oh. Cool. I saw a hypo. Where was it? You guys saw that too, didn't you? I'll take your money. You won't need it. Ah, there's the hypo. Gotta come in here? Yeah. Oh, I forgot we were underwater.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
No!
No. Right.
Yeah.
I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto.
Okay. Okay. I can't break these. Darn. Okay, it's locked. I see him.
This was our home.
Okay. Stop. Okay. Where's the other body? There's three. Pretty sure there was four. Maybe not. Might as well reload while we're at it. Okay. What trouble are we going to find ourselves into? Oh, why didn't I see that before? Probably wasn't there before. I don't know. Is there somebody on the other side of the wall? What's this? No. Has a revival faction set up security cameras and turrets where you need to go? I guess that was a question. Security evasion, adjust the thermal signature of your epidermal layer. Confusing cameras and turrets and delaying their response. Oh, okay. We'll just store that in the gene bank. If I kill both of the little sisters, I don't know. I don't even know where I am. Oh, I'm right there. Okay. Let's see here. I think so. Okay. Just in case I missed anything. We'll buy out. Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll buy those. And that. And I guess that. Cool. That, I am sure, will come in handy. How about we freeze it? Can we? No? Okay. Shotgun it is. Let's reload that baby. Yeah. Oh, we got a... Why don't you just die? Set it on fire? Set that on fire? Ah, yep, that one worked. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. What am I shooting at? Don't know. Oh, God. Oh, God dang. My hackers are going pretty flippin' fast. What is all that sound? Of course, let's reload. Oh, God. Okay, it's working its way over. Oh, God, what the heck? Oh, I'm sick and tired of these flippin' turrets! Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. How many of those I got? One. And they're not even the good ones. Okay. Might as well go with the exploding, right? There we go. God dang it. One more. Just have to hit it once more. Or twice more. I guess I missed. There we go. Okay. My flipping god. What is this? What is that? Does that work? No? Okay. Nobody shoot at me. I just want this to... A broken vending machine? Did I break that? Sure hope I didn't break that. Okay. I will take that. Okay.
Very promising. If the Rosa Gallica blew, then by God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, the lockdown!
Hmm? All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
Okay. You're not a big daddy? Of course I do. Even is this room? He doesn't seem happy! What? Ha! Screw you. Okay. Bot shut down. Yeah, that big daddy does not seem happy. I picked up a leaf? Is that what that was? Who is humming? Was it absolutely pointless to come in here? When did that Houdini splicer die? I guess we were going the correct direction. Oh, I see. This ain't gonna be good. Where is he? Okay. Careful. Who is he shooting at? Now. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. God dang it, where's that gonna put us? Where's that gonna put us? close, I hope. God dang it. This lake might be fairly decent. Why can't I hit that? There we go. My god. Okay, where is he? Okay, he is right there. Woo! Okay. Huh. We're good. Although, that doesn't look like that's what we needed to do, unfortunately. Hey, what do we do? Ah, that's what we do. Film will take it. Take the kerosene. Cigarette, sure.
I couldn't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocence. He said, innocence. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
What do we do? I imagine this ain't gonna end well. Hey, I don't see him. I don't have to fight him, do I? I don't see a little sister with him. What'd he say? There's what on everything? Actually, I don't want to know. Okay.
You brought the Rosa Gallagher? Oh, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon. Yes.
Okay.
This is perfect. Perfect.
Me,
come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
What is this? Hacking Expert, the original Hacksmart Gene Tonic? Hacking Expert defuses alarms and helps avoid overloads. It's the must-have plasmid of the Hacksmart line. Okay. Let's store that in Gene Bank. Who stores napalm in a filing cabinet?
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Why? Pretty shut down.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
I have a feeling I'm gonna get shot at. Just a guess, though. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it,
he will kill anybody! Nine, four, five, seven? Nine, four, five. Ooh.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Of course, 9, 4, 5, 7. Okay.
I've been killing trees for 25 years at Berkeley back in the '20s, on the Japs at Iwo Jima, but I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
9, 4, 5, 7. Sure and sure. What do we got here? No. No first aid kits? Okay. Oh, I'm like tapped out, my god. Okay. Nine, four, five, seven. Nine, four, five, seven. Okay.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons?
Yeah, seriously.
I've cracked the vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Still water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
You have a multi-part goal. Press M to see all parts of the goal and switch which one is active. The arrow and map will guide you to active goal. Invent the Lazarus Vector. What? Okay, let's see here. Cool. Ah, that was good.
Must have taken the beam.
You want to try that again? Huh? Huh? Let's see here. Okay, let's do that and pick it up. That's what you get, okay? I don't have much health. Great. I imagine this is gonna be annoying. Ow, god dang it. What? I have, like, no health left. Okay. Where is it? Oh, I should have destroyed these on my way in here. There we go. Yep. Take the armor piercing. Oh god. Where was he? Just gonna stand here. God dang it. He's right there too, isn't he?
I'm not better.
No! Tain 7. Chlorophyll, okay. What were my other goals? Okay. It's in here? Ooh. Oh, yeah. Definitely gonna use that on that one. There we go. Yeah, it should be enough, hopefully. Okay. Let's not invent anything at the moment. There is a fruit fly flying around in my place. I'm sorry if it looks like I'm insane. Here we go. I already searched that. I searched him already. I don't know where I'm going. Let's see here. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Zoom out. Yeah. Oh, okay. Obtain distilled water and 7 enzymes. However I do that. Actually, that brings up a point. I might as well just select that. The formula for Lazarus Vector specifies 7 samples of a special enzyme. Explore Arcadia and the farmer's market to obtain enough of this to create the vector. Okay. So that's at the farmer's market. Okay. Where am I going? I guess I'm going over here. Yeah, okay.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Okay. Oh, that was a good one. But apparently it wasn't. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, I'm such a horrible shot. Stop being you, and you won't die. Easy. Fine. Okay. Well, let's not get on this Big Daddy's bad side. Especially since we don't need to. Where are we going? You going over here? Apparently. Why are you guys all over the place, huh? Is your old static discharge not slowing them down enough? Upgrade to new static discharge 2 today, Orion Industries Gene Tonic. Oh, ow. Goodbye. Oh, it's open. Good. Okay. I'm glad we were actually able to pick that up. Okay. Shotgun. She looks like she's been down there for a while. Oh, frick, I forgot about that. Okay, I guess we're going to the market. I don't want to do that. I'm gonna jump over. Yes, I am dead. And thank you, Hashim. Hashim. Sorry, I haven't been commenting. I wasn't aware that, that people were commenting. Because, you know, like I said, my screen is frozen. One of them. I need 7 of those. Okay.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Okay. Obtains 7 enzyme. Okay. Sis? An A-frame. Okay. Freeze. Where's he at? God dang it. Rocket launcher. I don't want to deal with flipping rocket launcher. Oh god, this... Where's the rocket launcher? What was shooting things? Oh god, it was that. Okay, I know that was a waste, but totally worth it in my opinion. Aha. Oh, let me just heal myself. Really did? Wow, okay. Where's the camera? See the light. Where is it? Okay, so it's gotta be along that wall, maybe? Seat over there. I just don't see it. Ah, it's right there. Okay. Now that I know where it is. Oh, thank you for the film. Ooh, that does not look appetizing. Hopefully they're not selling food. Oh god, this area is huge, isn't it? Well, it's not too bad. Okay, it's a pretty big area. Looks like I should go to the stairs first. Corpse. Eve Link? Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using new Eve Link 2. Do I not have that? No, I don't. Store in the Jeep game.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
No. I wanted the pep bar.
Kill your craze at the Circus of
Huh?
Is this what you want?
You didn't see anything. Well,
come here, you.
What? First aid.
Where'd you go?
I think we're still good.
Where'd you go?
I'm over here. Oops.
Spin in!
Yeah, you really shouldn't shoot at people. It's not nice. Take that money. What the frick was that? Get pushed over here. Fish. Sarnon would say fish stick. Hit the one? No. That side. Okay. Bots. Take the rounds. Take the money. I'll take the vodka. Take the bandages. Machine gun. The rounds. Might as well go in here.
Jesus loves me.
How can you survive that many freaking bullets to the face? Stored bar. Cool. I should probably be careful not to use all my resources just quite yet. Just in case. No? That doesn't work? There we go. That was easy. A lot of things in this one area. There's a door, there's... I guess we should go in through the other door as well. Since we didn't do that.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with Harrison. He... lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. propeller was off. Green and morbid. It was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I pushed her off. I thought, get away from me. I can see the atom oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It's not this child I hate.
He just went Natsu on me! Missed him. Come on. Are you all fired up? Okay. I guess we'll do it one room at a time. I'll go work on this one first.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Frick. There's one on this level? Realize they could take a picture of the little sister. Little sister research bonus, small increase to max health, Dave. We're gonna help them. Thank you. Oh, you know what? We got napalm. Ooh. Yeah, you're being a little creepy. Nothing. Oh god, I think I have just made him mad. Did he die? Oh, he did! That was probably the easiest fight with one of those big daddies I've ever had.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Can I pick that up, please? No? Okay. That's unfortunate. Ooh, distilled water. Yes, please.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Okay. What is that?
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine.
Okay. That just proves Andrew Ryan's messed up even more. Damage. Goodbye. Okay. Back to what we were doing.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak
What the heck was that? Those bees? Not the bees! Not the bees! Oh, good. Set fire to all those.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Okay, so it's actually really bad for us. That's alright, though. What should we do? Here we could buy two of those. What is insect swarm? It releases a swarm of insects that attack multiple enemies. Ooh. I don't know. What do you guys think, if anybody's watching? I don't think anybody is. That's alright. I can make the decision. I think I'm gonna go with combat. Yes. And an engineering. Let's go with physical as well. Okay, now I gotta find a gene bank. Okay, let's see here. Is this the combat? Armored shell offers fantastic protection against life's bumps and bruises. Don't be a softie, use armored shell now. It's tempting. Let's do the armored shell. And is this one? Yeah. That's actually probably a good choice, but probably want the second one. The natural camouflage might be good too, but that's alright. One thing at a time. Did we just cool the calm the bees down? Oh god, I hope so. What is that clicking? Oh god, I... Oh god. I wonder if I can get a picture of the bees. Okay, I get what the ticking is. So we're gonna get all this stuff. Oh god. We gotta go. We gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go.
We have turned away from your mind.
Okay. These are gonna take care of them for a minute or two.
I observe all of this.
Okay. Okay, I see what we gotta do. Those are making this sort of difficult. Oh god, oh god, how do I get out? Right there. I'm just gonna sit here for a moment and calm down. Only got one thing left anyway. Let's see here. Okay. There we go. That's all I wanted. Oh god, I really hope that paused that. 6... I don't think it did. Where'd she go? Okay. This is slightly annoying. Guys, I'm trying to get stuff done. There we go. There we go. Okay. Are we good? Might as well check. Yes, good. Good, 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 good. I'm sorry! Let's do the armor piercing.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Where are we? Who was shooting? Oh, that was shooting. There we go. There's a safe. Oh, yeah. 2 distilled water. Definitely worth it. Okay. 2 more. I just need 2 more. Okay. Is this? What does that do? What purpose does that serve?
The government council just assumed stewardship of Fontaine Futuristics until all the Rex Fontaine's crimes and treasures are pretty soon everything will be back. Remember, the council only emboldened the banished.
Just need one more distilled water. Oh god. Something feels like it's crawling on my leg. Way go down there. I mean, since we can. Yeah, we're definitely going down there. I want to make sure that I got everything first. Oh god, okay.
Would you lie down like that? I'm sorry.
Okay, I didn't make him mad. Hey, buddy! Can you only 500? That's it? Okay, I gotta spend this. I didn't realize it would top out. There's 4 digits there. Okay. There's one.
From the sounds of that U invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Okay. Research photographer wants an edge, and photographer's eye is yours. Once you splice this invaluable gene tonic, you'll get the picture. Okay.
Come on.
What?
Who's that?
What? Yeah. do that.
They make me hit everything.
Ooh.
I see. They make me hit everything.
Okay, well, I'm glad we unlocked it. Shut up. Okay. Why are there wrenches on the ground all over the place? Kill that big daddy. Let's just reload. Oh god, what the heck? Why would you do that? Kill him. That's all we gotta do, apparently. What is that? This room. That way we have everything checked off, right? No, wrong room. Which room? Which room? This room? Yes, good. Wonder why I'm picking up extra distilled water. Wow, that thing is powerful. Okay. Heal up. Now we can grab some money. Just finish looking at this area. And cigarettes take a little bit of health. Not too bad though. You can take some pain. Oh yeah. Okay, so last time we increased that, so we might as well increase might as well fully upgrade and get one fully upgraded item. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Machine gun. Don't need that. purpose. Why is that up so high? Am I actually crouching?
No.
Well, okay.
Why have you forsaken me?
Okay,
even down here in the murk.
We're here again.
Even miles of water.
Yep. What is he doing?
Just say it, come on!
This before.
I send you
oh, I'm totally gonna die. Stop running around like you're a baby. It's only a little napalm. What? What? How the heck did that happen? I don't know. Well, okay.
I observe all his commandments.
All of whose commandments? Hi!
What does the greatest lie ever contain? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery? The Holocaust? Slavery?
Good.
Now,
where is he? Okay. Oh, there he is. Or I guess there she is. Goodbye. We gotta wait for this. Let's just freeze it. No. Just gotta find that. And that is where exactly? To our left? Aha! Right there. Well, that doesn't look good. Ooh, Zach, that's messed up. Wow, okay. Where are we? That's it? Okay, we figured it out, I guess. Even though it doesn't connect all the way. That's alright. Where are we going? Oh, we're going here. Sure. Okay. Should have bought some rounds, but that's alright. We'll definitely be alright.
I'm coming in!
God. Goodbye! Okay, where are we going? Return to Arcadia. Yes, that's where we're going. We're going to Arcadia. Make sure no one's watching. Okay. Uh-huh. Yep. Cool. Okay. Who's here?
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon.
Oh god, how do I shut them down? There's the shutdown. God dang it, there it is. No. Oh god dang it. We are good. Yeah, let's go with that. Might as well, right? That's what you get when you're a sluggish slicer. Still can't go over there. Okay. Oh, that's where the bot shut down at. Okay. Whoa. Go back here. There we go. Woo! What do we gotta do? Obviously gonna happen.
power boil. Ryan's labs are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed. Do this sec.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Come on.
Ten of you.
I didn't make you mad, did I? Oh, okay. Okay. Huh? What?
I sent your wee package through the Numo. It's not much, but every little bit counts.
Yep. Oh God. God dang it, where is it? Thank God. What are we supposed to do? Hold off Ryan's forces, hold off till the misting control is ready? Oh God. Excuse me? Okay.
Stop.
want to deal with flipping Houdini. So many flippin' people. Why are there so many of them? Come on, come on, come on. Woo! Okay.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Bathysphere. Next stop is Ryan's house.
Okay. Don't tell me we're gonna have to fight some more. Definitely hear the Houdini. Don't see him though. There he is. Where is he? Woo, okay. That was stressful. Where's the healing? Excuse me.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Woo. Might as well do that. Got plenty of money just falling all over the place. It's cool. Like all of these guys. I guess a lot of them despawned, but okay. Okay. Why are you here? Okay.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Oh, great.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket, or a pistol to your neck.
Okay. Andrew Ryan, guys. Andrew Ryan. Go to Metro Station. There is no metric station. I guess we'll go to Fort Frolic. Now the eggs are in the scramble. Ronald be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. Okay. Okay. I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that that subscribe button while you're at it too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I know this has been a very, very long episode. That's alright though. It should be a lot of fun. I know I had fun streaming it, even if we had those technical difficulties at the beginning, but you know, it's bound to happen. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye. Not quite yet, because I gotta turn off the stream, but now I'll see you later. Bye-bye.